Welcome. Today we're gonna talk about animals that start with N. Please subscribe for more amazing videos. Neanderthal. Some of the first Neanderthal fossils were discovered in Germany's Niender Valley, which is where the name of the species comes from. Extensive evidence suggests that Neanderthals made and used sophisticated tools, deliberately buried their dead, controlled fire, lived in shelters, and engaged in a variety of other advanced social behaviors. Narwhal. The name of the species derives from the Old Norse word nar, which means corpse. This is a reference to the animal's pale skin. An alternative name for the species is narwhal or narwhal. The narwhal is an animal that has played an important role in the cultures of the Inuit, Vikings, and Scottish and English. Its horn was believed to contain magical properties and cures. Vikings fashioned the tusks into cups under the assumption that they could effectively stop poison. Nightingale. The name nightingale comes from the Old English term that's been in use for some 1,400 years. Nightingale birds are associated with night song, but in reality, only the unpaired males sing at night, and then only in the breeding season. Nightingale birds are the subject of many artistic works, including the John Keats poem Ode to a Nightingale, the Pyotr Tchaikovsky song The Nightingale, and the Igor Stravinsky composition Song of the Nightingale. The Latin narrative poem Metamorphoses by the writer Ovid featured a character transforming into one of these birds. Nocciums. There are more than 5,000 species of these insects, and they live in every part of the world except the polar regions. Some species are known from bugs preserved in amber fossils. Nocciums are holometabolous, meaning they have a complete metamorphosis with four distinct life stages, just like a butterfly. These include egg, larva, pupa, and the mature imago or adult. If you like chocolate, thank a nocium. Nectar is a major food source for all of these insects, but in some places, they are a major pollinator of the cocoa bean. Newt. They can breathe underwater. They release poison from their skin as protection against predators. A newt is a type of salamander. There are over 60 species. They live on land and in the water. These animals have a long body and tail as well as four short legs with four toes. Their features make it look like a cross between a frog and a lizard. A northern crested newt has a brown body with a yellow/orange belly. Adult red-spotted newts have yellow/green skin featuring red spots. The palmate newt has brown skin with dark spots paired with a yellow or orange belly. Numbat. Numbat's only source of food is termites. Numbats are animals that communicate with one another by making soft clicking noises. Numbats have dull, peg-like teeth because they don't chew the termites before swallowing them. Adult numbats are solitary animals. This is mostly due to the fact that they need to eat a lot of termites to maintain their energy level. Living alone means they don't have to compete with a group of numbats for food. One of the few times you'll see numbats together is during breeding season. Numbats once lived in areas of southern Australia, as well as New South Wales and Victoria. Now, their territory is in the southwestern part of Western Australia in the eucalypt woodlands. Nufipo. These animals may have a gray coat when they are born. Their coat may also look silver when they are born and turn gray by the time the animal is about 5. Usually, the face and paws will turn gray before other areas on the animal's body. Many different brown shades are found in Nufipus, ranging from deep browns to more of a tan color. Some Nufipus have a deep solid black all over their bodies. Others are black only in patches. Some have a reddish or bluish tint to their black coats. Nufipus can stand up to 28 inches tall at the shoulders. They often weigh between 80 and 150 pounds. While females tend to be smaller than males, they are also more prone to packing on extra pounds when overfed. Generally, Nufipus are open to loving everybody and everything. This trait is especially true if you spend the time and energy to socialize your animal when it is young. If you choose to get an older dog from a breeder or a rescue, make sure that someone has properly socialized it. Nubian goat. The Nubian goat is the most popular dairy goat in the US. Nubian goats produce milk that has 4% to 5% butterfat, which is ideal for making cheese, cream, and other dairy products. Nubian goats are known for their size and their loud vocalizations. British dairy farmers created the breed in 1893. Lop-ear goats remain fertile their entire lives. Lop-ear goats need hay, fresh water, grasses, and grains. Many goats forage in pastures where they are happy to eat weeds, shrubs, and grasses. It's important to keep them fenced and safe from predators if they roam. Most goats appreciate a salt block to lick. It produces a lot of milk for its small size. The American breed was specifically developed to be a miniature, small-scale dairy goat. Thank you for checking this video. If you wish to give your opinion, please comment below, we'd love to hear from you. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, and we will see you next time.